He's definitely looking a bit mucky and a little bit fierce today. And we shall get a little closer view of the weir. And she's bubbling rather well. I don't think there's any fish up here today. It'd be good to see them kayaks coming down today. This is how close it is to the pillar. You sit there and get your feet wet now. You're definitely a bit mucky today, folks. The bush is starting to get covered with water. I don't think we see the heron yet today fishing. There's a bit of water flowing through these arches today. The bridge rather well there. Oh, the fish are doing exactly the same as the one down below. And I may take a walk up the footpath later and have a look at this up here. I bet that's a bit noisy. She certainly has a decent flow of water today. Definitely looking a bit full today. And I think she's flowing rather fierce as well. It's a nice sea and kayak coming down today. And every time you get the floods, you may well notice a chunk of this bank that disappear as well. This tree always amazes me in the middle of the river. Here we have a lake again by the cycle track, by the traffic lights. Well, there's a drop of water draining off the field here today. Aye, she's gushing out rather well. and the sun is definitely trying to poke out. There's a wee drop of water coming down here today, folks. And this is only the little brooks breathing into the rivers. And this is the outlet of the stream here.